First, good morning, guys. Before I start this video, I would like to tell everybody Happy New Year. I'm pretty sure everybody has had a great one. I sure as hell know what I have. But before I wrote this book, just wanted to let everybody know that when I was saying,
who wants to
park like a total dick.
No. I mean, it's not that bad, but you still have enough room. I mean, like, seriously.
What? I like these doors.
These doors are really nice.
Oh, that's a nice door. Light it up. Like I said, everything is all lighted up. Fucking love it.
Yeah.
90D.
Good television here, by the way.
Very good. I really like how they have the window here. I really like this. I really like how they designed it and how they have the how they have it like that. Lights. That is really good. Yeah, so now we are inside of the Model Tesla. You see where it has a touch screen. It's nice. You would think that there would be buttons there, but there's really like no buttons there at all. Nice steering wheel, nice firm. See outside the sunroof.
Oh, look, it's got mirrors. It's got a camera.
See the back seat there? You can have all the different controls and everything moves. You have the room for the music, the date, the calendar if you have any important business plans you want to do.
Oh, has a panel. I didn't think it had a panel over there.
So, there's that.
But I don't know how you shit.
Everything's trying to figure out the volume. Turn it down.
It is sweet.
I'll drive it down. It could actually show you the miles too. That's interesting. That's a very good setting. Down here, you have the controls. Controls tells you everything about the car, what's unlocked and what's not unlocked.
All right, let's go. Let's leave the man to shop by himself without you. Trey, let's go.
Ow! What did you do? Here's the dome, the cabinet. You can change the custom, change the seats, change the degrees. It's funny how everything is done by touchscreen nowadays. It's like they're completely eliminating the manual. It's like manual nowadays can be your own anti-theft system, you know? But yeah, and this thing, start the clock. So yeah. It is incredibly hot in here, I must say about that. It is very hot in here. But from what I'm seeing about this car is actually really, really good. And I can see myself getting one. I can definitely see myself getting one. Comment down below, what do you think? Do you think the Tesla would be a great fit for me or not? Comment down below. I really would like to see. I'd like to know your info. The base of the Tesla. So you have the large wheels, the size of the six caliper brakes. Tesla. There's the suspension in there. Hope you guys enjoyed that video. If you like what you've seen, if you like more of the videos to come in the near future, hit that like button, subscribe, and take care. Have a great day, and Happy New Year's.